Charlize, what is going on with romance? I want to know, because this is crazy. You are the hottest woman on earth.
Oh, my God.
Every guy wants you. Every guy needs you.
That is not true, Howard. No. You, listen, you don't even know where you are right now.
Because you're in the room.
I'm dizzy.
Charlize.
You don't know what's going on right now.
What do you mean I don't know?
Because that is not true.
Are you dating?
I am dating, yes.
You are?
Yes.
Is anyone in your league, is there anyone acceptable
yes.
to you? You're
yes.
in love?
No, I'm not in love. No.
You're just dating?
Yes.
This is crazy.
Why
you know
is that
who,
crazy?
Do you know who she's dating?
No.
No, he doesn't.
She doesn't discuss.
She would not tell me.
Don't you think it's crazy?
That's not true.
That
I will tell
she
you.
Would tell
is
me,
Charlize
yes.
too particular?
I will
no.
tell you. I will tell you. I will
okay,
tell
great.
You.
I don't think she's
you.
Too particular.
No,
is
I'm
she
not.
Too particular?
No, I'm
no.
not.
What is going on? Because I feel Charlize should have found the great love of her
no,
life.
No, I want to be clear.
Go ahead. Make a statement.
Make a statement. Yeah.
Is everybody listening?
What happened to the high
I was official. Raising two small children,
right.
and your life just becomes very all-consuming, you know? They
true.
Need you for everything. They and I'm a single mom.
No nannies?
I have one nanny.
Okay.
And so it's not like I have a ton of help, and I really, you know, I wanted to be a mom, so I was enjoying it. Now they're starting to do, like, my littlest one is, like, you know, taking care of herself. Like,
right.
My time is opening up a little bit more.
A little bit. So you're opening yourself up
yes,
emotionally to
yes.
perhaps being in the great
yes,
love of your
totally.
Life.
Totally. I mean, no pressure.
Are you easy to live with?
I'm sure I'm not. I'm not going to be like, I mean, I live a very, very simple life.
What do you mean by simple?
Meaning that I'm not a high maintenance person. Like
I would agree with
like,
that.
My
no
life
mansion,
is,
no big house.
I've lived in the same house for 25 years.
This is terrible.
I don't have like a bunch
that.
Of homes.
Squalor.
I
she
have one home.
One home.
I bought my mom a home.
Right.
We live a very, very, very simple life, and like I don't have a staff of people. I like doing shit for myself. Like,
who should Charlize be with, Seth? You're good at this. You're a good matchmaker.
It's when a you tough met, one. It's
you've
a
th- worked with this woman now.
I
long
have.
Shot the movie. You spent months with her. You've become
yes.
friends, I assume.
Yeah.
Who can we set her up with that would be the right guy?
This is not the time and the place.
This is not
the time. This is the only place. Are you kidding?
I would never presume. I don't fucking know.
You don't know. You didn't set her up the whole time.
I would, no, there's no one I set her up. I would never. But I do agree that you are very, like, I would, like, I don't think you're the problem.
Oh, no, very
she,
nice
she, yeah. There's no
that's
way
so
she's
nice.
The problem.
No, yeah.
That's very
believe
sweet.
Me, I'd overlook
that's
a lot
sweet.
Of nonsense.
Yeah.
I'll tell you that.